Hi guys, my name is Christian, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make the Admiral Eye of Reach. So first, you will start off what we did for my pistol video. You're going to make the same end that we did for my pistol video. And the next thing you do is this. Two lines like. Then you do a mini line around. Then draw two lines and put a curve line like that. Then draw two lines like that. I need to draw a long line. Then draw another line there. Draw a curve like that. Then draw a line like that. Now let's see them. And then draw another line like that. And put something like that. Next, you know, extend this line a bit. And you're gonna come down like that, and you're gonna like that, and then like that. And then the next thing you do is. Line right there, and then put a curve like that, and turn it into a straight line. Alright, the next thing you do is this. You're gonna come a bit further like that, you're gonna come down. Do it. A smaller red line. And then you're gonna come across like that, a bent line, make one like that, and two circles. And that's where we're gonna put the trigger. And then you're gonna do a bent line like that for the handle. Then you do another bent line like that. And then you do a line like that. A mini, make sure it's a bit bent. Then make it come off of it, and then make a big curve line like that. And after that, you got the handle. The mini bent there. Curve line like that. And then you do another curve line like that. Do a line going down. Do a curve on it. Then go back up. Just like that. And then draw a line like that. And a line here. And that makes one part of the sugar. And then put a line there, one here, one there, and then come around like that. And there's your trigger part. And then back up here, you're gonna go back up around this area. You're gonna make a bent line like that, and then come across like that, and then make a bent line like that. And then you need to come across to about like this area. Like a line going all the way through. Just like that. They make a mini triangle there. And another mini triangle right there. Cut stuff like that. Then come down right here. Then join that back up. Make too many lines. Make a line, make a big a line there, and a line there. Make a line there, another line there. Comes down like that. Make a line right there. A line there, and make a square with that. Then you join them up. Then you draw two lines like that and come down. And then I'm going to draw two lines just like. Then draw two lines there, come across to make the thumbs into the skull. And then make another two lines there, make a line there. Make two lines like that, and there. Two lines coming out like that. And then there is the scope of the rifle. And then I'm almost done. If you come around this part, you need to come down here. Like that. And make that a bit longer. Just like that. And you're gonna come up here, and you do that, and then like that, and you do that, and then do a mini line, make that a bit longer, and then you come. Then you come down here like that. Like that. Then do this. And then you connect it. And you go back up here. And you go. You go with that line. And you connect it. And then you go back over here. And you do. Also, we did in our pistol video, two lines like that. Two lines coming out. And then make them go forward. Then close them back in. Then put two lines like that. And there you go. That is how you make these Admiral Eye of Reach. And I'll see you in the next video.